started in music by basically just being around my brothers and my peers, watching them go hard and other Philly artists put in their work, you know, such as, you know, Major Figures, ICH, No Games, you know, everybody that was just doing their thing, hearing what they talk about. I just want to, you know, jump in it and talk about my side of my story, you know, let the world know my side. So that's how I jumped in music. I mean, music mean, it mean everything to me. You feel like this is where music really started at. You know, some people say it started in New York, but you know, I say East Coast period. You know, music is like life, you know, in Philadelphia and other cities and states. So, you know, it mean a lot. I mean, music mean a lot to me, man. Philly music, period. But definitely my brother impact my music, because it made me hungry, you feel me? It made me want it more. It made me more aggressive. Like, it let me know that I gotta make things happen, because at the end of the day, that's all he was trying to do. That's all he ever pushed me to do. He knew I was the one. Like, he tell me every day, every time he see me and we in the studio or anything, yo, you the one, stop playing with it. So it impacted me in a major way. My brother definitely, like, basically pushed me to make me want it more, to complete that. I guess to make him happy, you know what I mean? If I could say it that way. I mean, what I had to bring is, you know, that raw talent, you know what I mean? What we missing. I feel like everybody else is following everybody else's footsteps. I don't think nobody really broke the chain yet. You feel me? I think I'm gonna bring that raw mentality, you know, just the real period, you know what I mean? I'm gonna make people know, like, all right, it's all right to be yourself. You ain't gotta be nobody, you ain't gotta walk in nobody's shoes, just be yourself. So I'm gonna bring that raw talent, man. I'm just gonna bring the real, you know what I mean? I'm gonna let them know, you know, what was birth here, you mean? You know, what we get into, basically. Stuff like that, man. I'm gonna bring it. That's all I can say. Just need everybody to stay tuned, you know what I mean? Still I'm riding like a Rasta, mobbing like 3-6, station feed a nigga pop.